One, two, three, four. They put Jethro on death row, though he swore he didn't do it. He was ready to meet his maker. When he got the stay of execution, the reporter said the cops were blotto when they slapped the cuffs on Jethro. And the confession they swore they heard was a song on the radio. There's a killer on the loose, using laughs to bait the hook. She giggles at the picnic as she lies beside the brook. Jethro's big mistake was believing his brother died. It was back in 05 when he got swept out by the tide. They never found a body, no matter how they tried. But Jethro held his mama's hand as she cried and cried and cried. Now Jethro's back on death row, praying for another stay. He's finishing his novel about the one that got away. Lawyer says she'll post it on the website she designed. She knows her client wasn't guilty, but DNA made justice blind. There's a killer on the loose, using laughs to bait the hook. She giggles at the picnic as they lie beside the brook. Jethro's big mistake was believing his brother died. It was back in 05 when Zeke got swept out by the tide. They never found a body, no matter how they tried. But Jethro held his mama's hand right before she died. Now Jethro's on death row, paying for his brother's crime. He knows mama's waiting on the other side.